Are you serious right now? Like, I told you I need this report by 3 p.m. and this is what you give me. It's not even finished.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I was trying to do that.
No, forget it. I don't want your explanation. Just go do whatever you're supposed to do and I'll take care of this, alright? Come in.
Hi, Alex.
Hey.
We just wanted to have a brief 5-minute chat with you, if that's okay?
Sure, but what's it about?
It's about the 360 degree feedback.
Okay, I'll speak to you later about this.
Okay.
Hi, I'm Avani.
Alex.
How are you doing?
Okay. What about you?
Is it a good time to talk to you?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, so we've gone through your 360 degree feedback and we are here to discuss a few things about it, as Anugna told you.
We have seen that you are quite brutally honest about your opinions in the organization. Alex, being brutally honest has its own pros and cons. And let's talk about the cons here. Your employees feel that their emotional state of mind is not being considered when you're being brutally honest, and they feel that they're just mere robots working in the organization who are doing whatever they ask them to do, and they're feeling nothing about it, distressed.
No, I feel that is extremely important for an employee to keep his personal and professional life separately. Otherwise, it would create an imbalance or like it might affect his duties. So I feel do the job that you're meant to do and not consider your personal life into this.
I totally agree to what you're saying, but don't you think that not everybody's way of working is similar to yours, and not everybody's life begins and ends at the office? There is a life beyond office, there is a life beyond the working environment. If you're going to keep such a stringent working environment, how are they going to feel friendly working here? Because we have to understand that people coming here to work with the organization, they're not only coming here to earn money, they're coming here to love what they're doing, they are coming here to pursue their career, to pursue their passion. So I feel that you should maintain a very friendly environment in the organization so that they are happy about the workplace and they just love to come here every day.
So Alex, it's come to a notice that you think that the 360 degree feedback is a total waste of time.
Yeah, absolutely. I can do much more in that time. I can be more productive in that time.
But don't you want to know what your colleagues think about you?
Not really. I know that I can come across as rude and I have a very short temper. So it doesn't really matter. I get the job done.
So you know that you're short-tempered. You're extremely aware of what your strengths are. You're confident. You believe in yourself. You know that you can get the job done. But you need to understand that not everybody has the same perception of you as you. After going through your feedback, what we found is that some of them actually really appreciate that you're so driven and so motivated all the time. But a lot of people think that you can get very, very controlling. In the process, you end up saying things that hurt other people. It ends up being belittling to them. Some people think that you're extremely arrogant. You feel like what you do is right, what you say is right. You're not very open to what others think about you. Now, I'm pretty sure these things come as a surprise to you. I think that's why it's very important that you're a lot more self-aware. I think after going through your feedback, some of the recommendations that we would give to you is that you need to work on self-awareness by taking regular feedback from the people you work for, the ones that work for you, your friends, your family. It could only work for your benefit because you'd really understand what you're good at and what you're not good at, not just from your perspective, but also everybody else. We really believe that could really help in some self-improvement.
Alex, it has come to a notice that you are a lone ranger and you don't work in teams. So what is your take on it?
It's not that I don't mind. I feel it's more efficient for me to work alone and finish the task off early.
Is it not about the employees as well? The entire process is not just working how you find it working. Is it not important for the organization and the to work in teams? Because at the end, when you see the report, don't you think a team effort is going to be more effective than an individual effort? Because that way the employees are going to feel motivated as well, and you might as well know their strengths and weaknesses, after which they might feel that they are an important part to a decision making of a certain part of the project. And also you should consider performance appraisal as an important part in the organization and the way how you function, because constantly motivating your employees is going to be very helpful to you and to the organization as well. That way they're going to be more faithful to you, more loyal to the organization, and they are just going to never leave the organization because they know that whatever they're doing is being appreciated every way.
Alex, I'm so sorry. Because of some personal reasons, I couldn't finish the report before the deadline. Could you give me an extension about the deadline?
Yeah, sure. Is everything okay back home?
Yeah, everything is okay.
Okay, so how many days do you need?
2 days.
Sure, you can take it. Just let me know if you need any help.
Yeah, of course. Thank you.